As if traffic isn't busy enough this afternoon and this evening with Big Blue Madness going on, a major road shut down for a bit because of a three-car crash earlier this afternoon. Lexington police say, in fact, that car right there caught fire. This is at the busy intersection of Newtown Pike in West Main. Fire department, of course, had to respond. We are told that a pet was hurt in the crash. No people were hurt. Police did call animal control to help out.